have also the teleporters, so you're not really gonna understand, but I'm rinsing tomatoes and pickles because I just received them. Yeah, you can either wash them off using a sink or let them do this. I kind of do them both, but it's really up to you and what you want to do if you harvest tomatoes. This one might be new, but we still harvested it. It's in a sink. I have no idea what it might be.
Somebody put a spoon in the sink! Like in the bottom of the sink.
I hope it wasn't my brother. This is really good to be done in the past. Actually, that wouldn't really be appropriate. What if? Well, it was a what if question. And it won't have something to do with the girl. That's gross. I'm not saying that out loud, but what if something is queer? Oh, that one's cut too. Nothing compared to that. Ooh.
Stop calling me by Allie's name! I am washing off tomatoes and apples. You don't want to eat the dirt on them.
Also, just so you know, really, again, 20%, I don't really care. Although last time I couldn't really continue filming because it eventually turned out
to be at like a literal 1%. And I was like,
what? Oh, it didn't even alert me that it was at 10%. Not sure if it's charging, but I have a limited amount of space, so. So you don't want to let anything soak for too long, because then it turns out to become soggy. And also you don't want to wash too much in this, because otherwise it becomes like way too dirty like this. Around this time I start doing this and then like
watch it fill up. This is kind of boring.
I did that in like 5th grade maybe? 4th, 5th, or 6th? I want to say 5th though. But at the same time I wanted to say 4th or 3rd. Not quite sure.
I made that in like 4th or 5th grade.
I just realized I could have just started chopping off on for like a while. Also, it doesn't really tell you when you're charging because then it interrupts the audio, and this is almost 5 minutes, so I'll continue this, and yeah.